slogan.
Hit top move!
Welcome, welcome, Sin Cara, to the stream. Hope you're enjoying what you're watching. Just trying out the new game here. Rocking it on the Xbox One. Thank you. Car, how what kind of system you like playing on, bud? Definitely don't know how I feel about everybody naturally healing themselves back to full. Especially for the sniper types. All I gotta do is hide out, pop back out, snipe, hide out, pop back out.
Yeah.
Venom, thanks for showing up, man, to watch the stream. Just trying out this Garden Warfare 2 a little bit. Don't play this one that much. More of a trial run on this thing. Thank you. Well, I don't know, Venom. I'm playing the trial right now because I got the EA Access. I mean, for the price, I don't think so. I mean, if you play the originals, that's what I tend to play more of, is the PvZ1. Yeah, it's a different story. I love that game. But this just seems... new characters, I mean, it gives you a little bit more variety. But in that aspect, it's cool, but... I'd definitely say maybe once it goes down in price. But, yeah, man, if you got, Garden Warfare 1, I'm rocking the Xbox One, man, at the gamer tag. I'm just doing a real quick game today. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, I think the Warfare 2 is a little expensive for what it is anyways. That's why I think I'll wait for it to go down. Let's rock this EA Access trial for now, I guess. I mean, I love the new guys. This Corn of the Cob dude, fucking awesome. I mean, his abilities, I think, matches the Foot Soldier. Perfectly gives you that counter aspect. But I love that they added more characters. That's definitely a plus. But one of the things I did notice is no matter even if you have a healer or not, your characters tend to heal themselves all the way up. Alright, where are we going? Well, I know they got the corn for the plant side. They got citrus guy, me, the corn person, her, and then zombies. I know they got a superhero zombie, a little guy that like can jump into a freaking tech suit. I don't know. I'd have to. I played the beta, and then I've been playing this for like probably about 15, 20 minutes now, so it hasn't been too long. Apparently they got a ninja guy right here. Yeah, now see how it's healing me up? The only difference with the first one, you could never go back to full health. This one allows you to go back to full health. See, I'm still going further, not getting healed. Oh, now the plant's going to heal me, though. But yeah, I was playing earlier, and my dude kept healing himself all the way back to full health. So it makes it to where, like, zombie infantry soldiers can get up high and then just chill there the entire damn game. Even if they get hit, they just have to back off and let themselves heal. But hold on, I can give you actually an overview of all of the guys here in a second. Let me spawn back in. Over here. So this is your new characters you got. Citron, Rose, Colonel Corn, and so it looks like just three. Yep, just three for those ones. Gotta come over here to the actual zombies, join zombies. Now we're on the zombie side. Alright, so then it's got this dude, but let's figure out where they're... Alright, here's theirs. Alright, so they got Imp, Super Brains, and Captain Deadbeard are the new three. So, six new characters, three and three. Oh, I want to actually. This dude is annoying. He's got grenade, super shot. That grenade's a gravity grenade too, by the way. It'll suck things to it. I just want to show you his super real quick. This is like the only thing this dude's actually good for. Oh, I can get turbos. All right, I could have fun with this dude. Oh yeah, I could definitely have fun with this dude. Come on, get the super gun. And this super. Plant's got some new foot soldiers too that are. Yeah, see, so they got, but I think it just, honestly, it still makes the zombies stronger. And he ejects. Gravity thing draws him in. I mean, he has his abilities. He's a very quick character, that's for sure. But That's his abilities. Ah, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to finish some of the quests. So if I do decide to get this, I don't really need anything. And the best part is you can just keep doing that garden warfare right there and not really play too much online. So that way if you want to learn the skills, hone them in, you know, the usual good stuff. But yeah, like I was saying, Venom, if you got an Xbox One or just want to check me out, hit that follow. I'm always looking to play with new people. Nice! So you're one of those guys that when I'm up on the thing with the foot soldier, we play a game of chess back and forth. Yeah, my two that I prefer, plant side in PV1, would be Cactus. Or not Cactus, Sunflower. Then foot soldier for zombie. Sweet man, thanks for the follow. As you can tell, watch, 150 is his max health, he'll go straight back up to 150. Now, I haven't tested to see if that does it online, but I mean, you never really last long enough online to test it. Okay. I'll take it. I like zombies that just chill. Frozen and still got his ass. Yeah, Venom, what system you play on, bud? Is it okay? Yeah. My favorite thing. I don't know why. I love doing this. Oh, you have no control over his flying? Oh, that's lame. Damn, man. Play it all. Yeah, man. Gamertag's Waka Waka Ninja, dude. Always looking for new people to play with. Yeah, my man. Good answer. Before I could do it. Oh, they took it away. Oh, that's gay. Yeah. I would, but yeah. I'm not that focused on COD right now. Hell, the only multiplayer I play for is just to get more skins for the zombie side of it. Oh, dude, this 5, nice, man. Oh, please. Oh, that sucks. That's so tight looking. Yeah, man, definitely looking for more people to rock out some zombies with too. It's like really the only thing about Call of Duty I like that much anymore. So I'm excited when Black Ops 1 comes back out. That shit. If you play this, he's set up right here is perfect. Oh snap! Oh, why did I not know about this?
It depends, bud. You got a Xbox One? But yeah, if you got an Xbox One, man, I'm all for people joining up. Gamer tags, Waka Waka Ninja, man. Now, this is only a trial for me, so I don't necessarily have the game, but I'll have it for like 6 more hours, probably. 7 more hours. Fucking one is. Oh, shit. That's the exact thing, bud. Alright, hold on, bud. I gotta get out of the load screen first, man. Hold on, I gotta. Oh, there you are. I was wondering where you were there for a second. Should have sent you an invite, man. Thanks for the follows, fellas. It all helps out. It all helps out. There we go. There we go. Hey, playdate, sweet. Love it, gotta love it. Damn. You're all gangstered out and shit. Agent P. I love it, dude. That's actually pretty gangster. I'm gonna go try that. Oh, dude. This might be my cool favorite skin of all time. Not ever. Oh!
Dragon Slayer, welcome to the stream, bud. Alright, Coyote, hold on a sec, bud. Well, if you're coming back, then I'm gonna go ahead and start these missions. I got some more of these side missions. Welcome to Fear Street. What's up, bud? How you doing tonight, Fear? Anyone with an Xbox One? Gamer tag's on the thing. Add me. Probably won't be on too much longer for this session, but I'll definitely be on later tonight. Remember to hit that follow button, show some love for the stream. Alright, so I'm taking it, it's not letting him join, so. Try one more time. If it don't work, then we're gonna go play some online for a little bit. Yep, it's not looking like it's letting him, so we'll go ahead and join in some of these games. What systems you got, Dragon and Fear? Post them up, I'm always looking for new people to play with. Alright, let's never go wrong with an old school.
Oh, that's a cool spawn intro. I don't like joining a game when it's over. Nice fear. Yeah. Like I said, this is just... Oh, I like the way that's set up, though. But this is just a trial for this one. I mostly play PvZ1. You got an Xbox One, add me, dude. I'm always looking to play with new people, because sometimes it gets boring playing by yourself with a bunch of randoms. Yeah, Coyote, I don't know what, man. I tried adding you like 3 times. End. Oh, nice. Alright, yeah, I like that. I'm not gonna lie, I like the defending thing. I wonder how far up there I can get. Whoa, not even close. Man, everybody can get up high nowadays. Nah, man, I just got Xbox One. It's like they dumbed down his shooting now, so let's get in the game. Fucked up. Alrighty then, guess I can't get up there. Wow, already come around the corner shooting. Do I play Rocket League now? Is it even out for the Xbox? I thought that was PC and PlayStation. I don't know, I'd have to look. Man, Dragon Slayer's just stalking. Come on, bud, get in, get chatting. But no, yeah, fear, I've never played Rocket League. I've seen people play it, I think it's pretty cool. Huh. Guess I didn't know it was on the Xbox One. That's good to know, though. I am for sure going to try that bad boy out. Hey, what's up, Dragon Slayer? Only messing with you, bud. What the hell? Hold up, guys. Something's wrong with the stream, it's looking like. It, like, booted me out. That's weird. Hold on, guys.
I can't even see chat right now. Alright, there we go. Back in chat now. But, yeah. Gamertag's Waka Waka Ninja, guys. It's just... exclamation point GT. Brings up the gamertag for you. Same as the Twitch name. I'm always willing to play with anybody, fellas. Get back out. Fanatic Cheesy. Welcome to the stream, bud. Yeah, man. I play with anybody and everybody. No exceptions. If that works. Yep, there we go. That's all the games I own, too. That's a way to find out those ones. Alright, sorry about the pause there. Like I said, I'm doing this from the Xbox One. Alright, Fanatic, sorry I just added you, bud. Let me send out some invites, see if anybody wants to join. Let's try Coyote again. Let's get... invite sent, guys. Like I said, though, this is PvZ2. So it's Garden Warfare 2. And it's only a trial, so I mostly play Garden Warfare 1 or jump around between games. Ugh. Alright, cheese, well, I added you, bud. I sent you the invite. Alright, why? Alright, cheese, yeah. Go ahead and reset your Xbox, because it's not even showing you as you're in the game. But... Street. I take it that's... that's fear. Yeah, Dragon Slayer. You got an Xbox, man? Go ahead and add me, bud. But yeah, like I was saying, I got all those games that I just posted in the chat. And I do play all those games. Tonight I'll most likely be playing some Destiny with some buds. So that's what I got from Gamefly. Oh, you're not even... nice. You're cool, Dragon. Alright, cheese. Send it again. Let me know if it sends for you, bud, because it might be on my end. I got a touchdown. No, what am I doing? Alrighty, well, fuck that one up. I don't know what the hell I just clicked. There we go. What's up?
You hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, bud.
Yeah, I can hear you, bud.
Ooh.
You might hear your stream. Okay. I didn't get the invite.
Huh.
I'll try to join a game.
Alright, man.
Alright, man.
I'm joining. I don't know if you can see my...
That doesn't say anything yet.
Unable to join group. It either closed or requires an invite. Okay, can you try to invite me again? I don't know if you're wrong.
I feel like I'm supposed to have the... Citron for this one. Alright, but it might be on my end, so I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I'll be back on later though. Same thing for the stream, guys. I'll be back on later tonight. Play some more games.